another to God. By Robert Herrick, though thou beest all that act of love which heats those ravished souls above, and though all joy spring from the glance of thy most winning countenance, yet sour and grim thou dost seem to me if through my Christ I saw not thee.